Thank you. Thanks so much, thank you. So we're very happy to start the tour here for almost a month long tour in, we start of course in Shanghai here and then Beijing, Hong Kong, and then quite a bit of Japan. And so we're very happy to be back at this incredibly beautiful theater and in Shanghai here for the fans. And Dave and I have, last year we recorded an album that came out this year called Brazil, that we did it in Brazil, and then we're going to have many of those players and singers join us on the second half of the show. Plus, we got this Brazilian here who resides kind of all over the world, and Munir is he has his own band and his own records, and then he's played with everybody, and we're happy to have him. Munir, welcome. And then we know this drummer man too. He is grooving with his own band these days in Los Angeles, and he's going on tour with me and quite a bit. And we know we've been playing a lifetime together. Please welcome Wesley Ridnour. And what can I say? Also a lifetime with this gentleman, and Academy Award winner, multi Grammy Award winner, creator of GRP Records, and I don't know how many films he's composed, I think 60 or 70 films and hundreds of records he's produced, and he's been a busy guy. Mr. Dave Grusin. So we're happy to say that we were able to bring our families here with us today on this trip, and we're gonna do a tune of mine that I wrote for my wife who's in the audience, and Dave's wife, Nan, is in the audience, and this is for mine, called Waltz for Carmen. And Mr. Grusin, why don't you do a little intro and set up the groove, okay? Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Dave, I think it's time for you to say hello to this lovely audience and maybe take the opportunity while we are in a quiet time to play one of your pieces.
Well, it's a thought. We could consider that. Yes. Hi, everybody. We're happy to be here. Thank you for inviting us. I spent a lot of my time with music over my life, but not enough time with this group here. I need more time with these kids. Because there's nothing as much fun as playing with this group of unbelievable talents here. Because I spent a lot of my career writing music for film and television, I'm going to try to remember a piece that I wrote for film and to play it for you. I'm not sure I'm going to remember the title, but maybe I can remember the music. Anyway, it goes like this.
Thank you.
Say, Kristen.
Does anybody remember the name of that?
It might be you.
Oh, thank you. That was from a film called Tootsie, and the song was called It Might Be You. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. We're going to bring out quite a few guests as the second half begins, but Dave and I would like to do one more duet song for you. This is one of our old friends from many, many, many years ago, and one of our inspirations as a composer, the great Antonio Carlos Jobim.
Whoa!
And Jobim, as you probably know, wrote so many popular songs for Brazil back in the day, but he was also a very serious composer. So this particular piece is called Amparo, and Dave and I, in the early 2000s, did a classical crossover record that featured orchestra and several guests. And so we did a version of Jobim's song Amparo, and so we'd like to do the orchestra version, but just the two of us.
Yeah.
Hang on, listen. Thank you.
Wesley Rittenauer on drums. So Wes is half Brazilian. He's, you know, I'm his father. I'm from Los Angeles, and his mom is Brazilian. She's out there somewhere. And then when they want to say bad things about me, they talk in Portuguese, which is often. And we got a lot of Brazilian music always rolling in our house, and Dave and I very much enjoyed going down to Brazil last year and recording this record, and Wesley and a couple other people recommended a lot of the Brazilian musicians, and so we had an incredible time here. So let's see, I think we're going to bring out a few. First, let me introduce you to an incredible, beautiful singer that joined us on several songs on the record. Please welcome Tatiana Parra. And also on bass, please welcome Bruno Megato. Where is Bruno? We got it. And on percussion, Marcelo Pontes. And on drums, Edu Rebel. Come on, Edu. All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. It's a song that I wrote for the Brazil album, a little more of a jazz waltz than Brazilian style, but it's called For the Palms, and it was nice to record it in Brazil with this rhythm section, and Dave and I really enjoyed doing the project down there. Dave and I both have a strong connection with Brazil for many, 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 many years, and I think I was able to go there the first time when I was in my 20s, and I met a lot of great musicians, and later married a Brazilian, and did a lot of projects that entailed Brazilian music, and I think Dave felt the same thing, and I think, you know, we both took a liking to this young writer down in Brazil that we both started hearing, and at the same time, the great late Quincy Jones, who we love so dearly, also discovered this gentleman and recorded a lot of his songs. So I'm going to have Dave take it from here and introduce our next guest and say something here. Go ahead, Dave.
Dave Grusin. Thank you. I'm not going to speak Portuguese because you wouldn't understand it even if you understand Portuguese.
Chinese
would be fine. So Chinese? Yeah, I could, no. None of it. Okay, what are we doing now? What are we going to do next? Well, we're going to bring the Brazilian singer. Okay. And he's come a long way to be here tonight. He's an amazing, incredible writer and singer, composer, and just an all-around beautiful musician. And we've known him a number of years, and the first time I was aware of Yvonne Lins, who's going to come out, first time I was aware of him was Quincy Jones, who was our dear friend for many years, discovered him, or was in the right place at the right time, and so he did some recording. The first recording I had heard of Yvonne was a record that Quincy made with him. So, and we recently lost Quincy, I'm sure some of you know, you're jazz fans. So, we're going to try to, what are we doing? We're going to try to do a number of things, right?
Love dance.
We're
going to
start with love dance.
Yeah. And this is a combination of one of Yvonne's amazing songs, called Love Dance, which Quincy recorded with him how many years ago? I can't remember. And so this is kind of a double. We're going to play that song for you, which is an amazing tune by Yvonne, and we're going to dedicate it to Quincy, who Lee and I both worked with for many years. And we'll continue to miss him forever. So this is for Q. And
we probably need a singer.
We probably ought to get the composer and the singer of this song out here. So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Yvonne Lins.
Thank you very much. Welcome. Good evening, everybody. And it's a pleasure to be here. Thank you very much, Lee and Dave, for inviting me. to be part of this project. And my first recording in outside of Brazil was through these two guys, 1985, the album Harlequin. And Quincy, this is a tribute to Quincy that was, he spread out my songs. It's the first one that put my songs around the planet. And they was the first time I performed. I recorded and performed outside of my country. So that's, I'm really honored to be here. You know, it's my first time in China. And I will play this song, you know, lyrics by Paul Williams, the song I wrote with Gilson Peranzetta. And let's do it. Okay, thank you very much. From too much talk to silent touches, sweet touches, you turn our hearts to love that tried it. First time. It's
time, guys. Ivan Lang. Thank you.
Oh, we have Tatiana back with us. Yes.
Yes.
Or
go for us.
Yeah. Okay. Quem brincará? Quem dançará? Quem sairá de aqui? Quem tocará? Quem chorará? Quem gemerá? Thank you.
Musicians up here.
Oh yeah, Dave Grusin. All right. This is also a beautiful tune of Yvonne's that we did on the Brazil record. This is called Vitoriosa.
Sua louca liberdade. Quero toda essa vontade.
We love Rayvon Lenz and Tatiana Parra. Thank you. Before, but not with Dave Grusin and Yvonne as a duet. Here we go.
Whoa!
This song is a song that was one of the Quincy's favorite songs too. So it's for him again.
Começar
Because it's time to go here, but we're just going to play a little bit of a tune that we already played for you, because this is the way we met Yvonne, and Dave and I just have had a long time friendship and with Yvonne and with each other, and now all the guys up here, and we got family up here as well, so it's all good. So thank you for coming, and here's a little reprise of Harlequin.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Nice job.